last week there was a story about a guy in the news that hired a hitman to kill his mom's boyfriend. And we were going to do who do you want to put a hit out on, but we realized that was way too morbid. So we've now morphed it into who would you like shoved to the ground and just maybe, I don't know. Into somebody wanted their boss grave. Shoved to the ground and then a swift kick to the nuts. Ooh. That'll cost you extra, but sure, you can do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna charge, I guess. Let's just say we're shove men, not hit men, shove men. I'm going to charge you $500 for the shove and $150 a la carte for the kick to the balls. I mean, what's that going
I'm
for?
I'm getting a lot of requests for Jackson Mahomes.
Shove
to the ground.
A nice shove while he's doing a TikTok dance.
Yes.
While he's doing that.
While
little...
he's mid-film, you just come in from stage right. Just,
boom.
That's from Justin Scott and Spiegel.
Boom.
Knock it off.
Move. Yeah. Someone plays Move, Bitch by Ludacris. Move, bitch. Get out
and
the
you
way.
Can either make it known as to who is, if you want to send a message. That's from Justin Scott and Spiegel. Stupid
dancing. Yeah.
Or you can just keep it. You can remain anonymous.
Or they could film it for you, like the way in some mob movies they want proof of, like, I want his ring finger mailed to me. There's just like a small video, like he's got an accomplice across the street that just films the shoving, so I could enjoy it later on. Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, I've got stepfathers, I've got ex-coworkers, I've got ex-girlfriends, I've got parents, roommates, and neighbors that I would not mind having shoved to the ground. Dylan, you're putting out a shove hit on somebody. Who is it, Dylan?
It's my sister. But the Jackson Mahomes one was fantastic.
Thank you.
I didn't even think about that.
Thank you.
No, my sister is the absolute worst. God, I'd shove her down a flight of stairs if I could. Jesus.
What makes her so awful?
And that's what I mean. You don't want her dead, right? But you just
but I definitely want her to limp in the morning. I mean,
yes.
I don't... She hates my girlfriend. She's very overprotective. She's the worst.
It sounds like she loves
well.
You. It sounds like she loves you.
I know. That
she
sounds
means
like
well,
love.
But God, it's just.
What's wrong with your girlfriend?
Much. Nothing. She's my sister
Stop
is
it.
Overbearing.
Stop
has
it.
She ever liked any of your girlfriends?
Yes.
What's that?
Has she
No,
she doesn't like any of
them. She hasn't even liked one ever. I thought maybe there was one of the You know, you should have never broke up with Becky.
She was great.
She was the one. She was great. Mom,
that's
mom
the problem.
And I loved
that's
her.
How I know she's so overbearing, because I can't be one of five. It's definitely my sister at this point.
Okay, so this is on her. Just wait, this isn't like...
Wait, everyone hates her?
Oh, no. My sister hates every girlfriend I've ever had.
Oh.
I want to get her on the phone. I want to get her on the phone. All right, I'm putting him on the hold. Mish, I want the other side. I want to know about just this rack of awful girlfriends that Dylan's picking.
Dude, I'll do that in the 8 o'clock hour if we can get his sister.
If we can get his sister on, I will 100% talk to her. Mish, grab all his info. I want to talk to the sister. Fat Man writes, I'd hire a professional shover to shove my ex-roommate. We had a two-bedroom together. Then he gets married, has a bunch of kids, tiny yip-yip dog. His brother moves in. All while he was still paying half the mortgage. So this one guy has got just now a traveling circus living in his side of the house. You're still you. Yeah, okay, that's not worth a hit, man, but that is worth a nice shove.